We ended up doing a lot of doors for their sound company, and they came and tested those doors. He ended up going far above the SEC rating that they were meant to be at. That was one of the things that I really liked and I was really proud of.
Put in my daughter's thoughts throughout the years, she's like, hey dad, what are you working on? It's one of the proudest moments even just to be able to see her wearing her DBR hard hat.
One of our assistants in SPW, assistant superintendents, and one day it was just like I said, like the light came on. It made me feel good to think that maybe I'd helped him to start, get ready to take the next step in his career. To see somebody receive what you're putting out there is monumental to me.
The most proud is honestly just being able to lift something heavy. And for the average person, it's hard. But once I get it done, it's enjoyment.
They not only look for the company interest, but also they watch for the employees' interest. I feel proud because I reached some of my personal goals, and DPR gave me the opportunity to balance my personal life with the professional life.
When we got here, there was nothing, you know, and to watch it step by step grow into something, that's the reason why I enjoy doing this. And I believe when we're done here in another year or so, that the customer is going to be absolutely ecstatic. And it's nice, you know, drive around town and go, oh yeah, I was a part of that, I was a part of that, I was a part of that, yeah, I helped do that. And that's really, to me, fulfilling.